An Ottawa family is battling to save the life of their 7-month-old baby. Etienne Blais suffers from an extremely rare and deadly disease. Now, his family is trying to make an expensive trip to the U.S. for an experimental treatment. Kamil Karamali spoke to the family earlier today. Kamil, it's difficult to imagine what this family must be going through right now.
Omar, the baby suffers from a disease that makes his immune system incredibly weak. In fact, it's so bad that the baby can't even leave home without literally being put into a plastic bubble. Playing with his toys, Etienne Blais looks like any other happy, healthy baby boy. But he suffers from a rare disease called severe combined immune deficiency, or SCID. It means Etienne is extremely vulnerable to all bacteria and viruses. Even a simple cold could kill him.
The shot kind of came in waves. The more we understood about it, the more we grasped how serious it was.
Pierre-Julien Beaulieu-Blais is Etienne's father. He says the past 7 months have been an absolute nightmare. Blais and his wife have to constantly keep the house clean to make sure their son doesn't pick up any unwanted germs.
If we go out when we come in, it's shower, disinfect the phone, the glasses, everything before we're back in the house. We can't wear the same clothes outside as we do inside. It's very tedious.
No guests are allowed near Etienne or even inside the home. That's why we had to do this interview in our studios. Beaulieu-Blais says they work nonstop to keep their baby boy protected.
I feel like I'm on leave from my job, but I'm working harder than I ever have.
Ontario is the first and only province in Canada that screens for SCID at birth. They started the process more than a year ago.
Etienne was actually the first baby officially since we've started the program to have been screened for SCID.
Only one in every 100,000 children are born with SCID. The treatment available in Ontario only temporarily solves the problem. Dr. Anne Femui says a more permanent solution is in an experimental treatment called gene therapy.
It's been around for maybe 20 years, definitely has been refined throughout the years and more promising results in the last couple of years.
For that, Beaulieu-Blais and his wife will have to take a trip to Los Angeles. The trip won't come cheap. The University of California, Los Angeles is paying for the treatment, but other factors can get quite expensive.
Donations are for costs associated to it, so getting us to Los Angeles as well as the cost of staying there during the treatment.
The family is looking to fundraise roughly $30,000. They're taking donations at babyetienne.com, and they say the experimental treatment would take as long as 2 years. Omar.
Thanks for that, Camille.